The best part about a patient's success story is not just the physical transformation, but also the psychological, social, and medical transformation. After 6 months or 1 year of weight loss, patients come into my office and they tell me, "Dr. Jawed, I can now go on a hike and to Disney World and places that they could never go before because their body was limiting them in so many ways." So that's what makes me do what I do. Here at JFK, we are a center of excellence and we're fully accredited, but not only that, we're a one-stop shop. We follow patients preoperatively, immediately postoperative, and for life. We cover all the needs for our bariatric patients, whether it's behavioral, nutrition, surgical, or postoperative care. These are very minimally invasive procedures that are low risk for very high rewards. This is virtually scarless surgery, but you'll have very small lines that fade over time. Because of the research that we've done with postoperative pain, most patients say that they feel like they've done sit-ups the night before. They don't need any narcotic medications after surgery, and most of them only end up just taking Tylenol. There is no other surgical field where you can do one procedure and treat hypertension, obstructive sleep apnea, diabetes, for various different people who have various different health problems. Approaching weight loss surgery with patients is sensitive because weight loss is a sensitive issue. You have to say to them that, "Listen, I'm not here to judge you, I'm here to help you."